They'll try to pick this up on the ground with Breida. And he's going to bowl his way into the end zone for the Dolphins score. A 10-yard touchdown run. And the Dolphins add on to their lead.
In as many coaches' meetings as we sit in, we hear the word finish all the time, don't we? And on that play, the back actually finished getting into the end zone, breaking the...